after the Defense Ministry's acknowledgement of Chinese troops' transgressions into the Indian territory in different parts of eastern Ladakh. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Thursday asked why the Prime Minister was lying over the issue. "Why is the PM lying?" A tweet by the Wayanad MP, which also had an English newspaper's article over the Defense Ministry's acknowledgement embedded. Gandhi has time and again raised the issue, especially since the Galwan Valley clash which led to 20 Indian Army personnel losing their lives in a violent face-off with Chinese troops. Meanwhile, according to news reports, the Defense Ministry acknowledged Chinese transgressions in Indian territory in different parts of eastern Ladakh, including Pangong Tso, Gogla and Pumrang Nala areas. Chinese aggression has been increasing along the Lac and more particularly in Galwan Valley since 5th of May 2020. Chinese side transgressed into the areas of Pumrang Nala, Gogla and north bank of Pangong Tso Lake on May 17-18, 2020. The Defense Ministry's document was quoted in reports. As per the reports, the document mentions that after the interactions at ground level, first corps commander level talks were held on June 6 to defuse the situation, but a violent face-off took place on June 15 resulting in casualties of both sides. According to report, the document was uploaded on the ministry's website and it is the first time that the Rajnath Singh-led ministry has admitted officially about the transgressions by the Chinese troops.